Hey there, YouTubers. So today I'm going to take the opportunity to show you my December daily from last year, 2013. It's not a December daily as such. It's, well, you can probably say it's a mini album, a Christmas mini album. And I made this last year, and you're going to see a finished product, which I was very happy about. I decided to do this kind of binding, which I have no idea what it might be called. I basically folded papers and I created like 3 mini structures inside. Then the album was too small and I had to do another one here. And I just tied them using my cropper dial. I just poked a couple of holes here and just tied them around. And the structure is really easy. The rest of the album is cardboard. And it's not a December daily, again, but it just sums up the most important moments from last year's Christmas. And basically it just floats around my daughter, you know, it's all about my daughter, basically. So I used a collection by, I think it was Fancy Pens at the time, Winter Wonderland. I have no idea. I've done this last year and I just forgot now what I called. But I basically mixed a lot of things. I had chipboard from Bow Bunny. I had these gold tickers. I had, I don't know, paper from different collections. And my major priority was to kind of do a lot with just one packet of papers. And this gave me the opportunity to create an album of a very good size for photos. And put a lot of photos in here. I just put tons of pictures. And I just cut up the papers in, I don't know what size of this now. Let me check. So it was 14 centimeters and then the whole width of the 30 centimeter sheet folded. So you basically got this extra. And I overlapped them. Well, one of these days I'm gonna try and do a video about how I created this. And I'm just gonna flip through it. I left it really simple. What is not finished yet is the journaling. I was supposed to journal everything on this flap, which I still haven't done. So, and here's my daughter with our dog. And she's dressed up as Santa. And all these stickers, I just bought a lot of things from a lot of different places and just use them up. Here she is with our crib and the house, and she usually does a Christmas countdown because we often go for holidays, and she was doing Christmas countdown. She loved this. And here she is at school. They put up a decoration last year. She had to create this kind of figure for the Christmas crib at school, which we did together. This was the Christmas crib. So yeah, and I also mixed some basic paper as well. This was the Christmas concert. So as you can see, it's all about my daughter. I barely appear in this album and I don't mind. So here she is writing her letter to Santa. I used stickers, chipboard. This was really cute. It came with a Bow Bunny collection. It was a chipboard, and basically inside I just put a sheet of paper and wrote what she wrote in the letter. Well, she couldn't write at the time, so she just signed it, but she wanted very specific things. And posting the letter to Santa. Santa was very good to her last year. She got a letter from Santa saying she made it to the good list. And I did write that down. And her face was just so unbelievably happy when she got the letter from Santa. And then this is a Christmas dinner. And my husband here is cooking with our nephew. My husband's a chef. The other one's a chef in the making. And Christmas dinner, and what I did here, just to kind of change a bit, was stick a photo and use it as a flap with one of the smaller flaps. And I thought it was cool. I liked how it turned out. Here we have more pictures of my nephews and nieces. And then we have Christmas Eve. And we get Santa drinking the milk, eating the cookies, and he got all these lovely presents for my daughter, and she got a pajama, and she got all the stuff that she asked for and more, obviously. We just have one girl, so everything goes to this one girl, and she got what she really wanted, Princess Sophia Castle last year, and she got it. And as you can see, the papers are not really Christmassy. It wasn't a Christmas collection. It was just a winter collection, but I liked it. I liked the tones. And then I did put in some of my papers from my stash to kind of give it more of a Christmassy feel, no? And here she is, super excited. So yeah, my suggestion is to always have your phone in your hands and just shoot a lot of pictures. And then she got the three wise men gifts as well, because here in Spain the three wise men come, but they did come earlier because we left, and so they came earlier. She's five now. She was four at the time. She had no idea about dates and stuff. So, and then for example here I stuck, because my sister, her aunt, gave her the Princess Sophia bedding, and it came with this really cool tag, and I did stick it as well. I thought it was really cool. And then this was the end of the album, and we hadn't even started our holidays in Malta yet. So what I did was I created another album, the same format, but I just stuck it at the back of this one, and it worked out. And this is just Christmas in Malta. I'm gonna flip really quickly through it. Here she is getting her gifts from her grandma. Face of happiness, because she got her very wanted Christmas Princess Sophia costume. And there she is, all dressed up as Princess Sophia. And that's basically it.